Hi, Monticello Mustangs. I am Miss Massey. I am your career specialist here, and this is my second year at Monticello. Started brand new as a Mustang last year, which was quite an interesting year to start out, but I absolutely love it. So many staff and students were just so wonderful and welcoming, and I am, even though under very different circumstances, loving my second year and being able to be a part of this Mustang family. Before joining the Mustang family, I was actually a part of the Patriot family for several years. I was the career specialist there. And then prior to being the career specialist there, I was a broadcasting and marketing teacher over there. I was able and highly qualified to teach those two classes because I actually, in another professional world, was a part of marketing and media relations, and even prior to that was a broadcast journalist. You can see my lovely beagle wants to come in here and see what I have to say to you guys. So I have definitely taken a lot of twists and turns personally for myself with all of the professional paths that I have taken. And so I understand what it's like to plan out something that you think is really good for yourself, coming up with plan Bs. And the thing that I have definitely learned throughout my years and my wisdom, and that I like to work with you all as students, is truly understanding that it's really all about understanding who you are at any stage of the game, and then finding opportunities to explore what truly fits who you are. And that's part of what I am here to do, to help you and advise you through that path. You are embarking on a really great part of your life, and there's so much to look forward to. And I just want to be here to help you as you start to figure all of that out. There's definitely some skill sets like resume writing and prepping for interviews and all of those kind of soft skills that I'm also here to help you with. I also teach the capstone course, which is where you can actually do internships, externships, work, job shadow, and actually earn CT credit for doing that. So I kind of have a lot of different hats, but at the end of the day, what I'm really looking to do is help you all understand who you are and what opportunities are available out there for you that fit really and truly who you are. So I'm here for you. You can easily reach out to me by filling out the form. You can also email me. Once we get back into the building, the Career Center is located just off the cafeteria, so I love it when you guys come and visit me. A little bit more personal about me, I live here in Charlottesville. I have a 9-year-old daughter who keeps me very, very young at heart. This COVID experience has been interesting for me personally because I love being around people, and so this has definitely challenged me to find different ways to connect with people, but we're making it all work. We're all in this together, right? So it's also just given me more quality time with my family and the lovely beagle who you all just saw a moment ago, and just enjoying music and just trying to find the joys in all of this that we have. So I hope that you all have started off your first week at school as well as possible. There's some fun new challenges, but there's some fun new opportunities. So I encourage you guys to keep a positive mindset as we go through this. And if you need anything, I'm here to help. Go Mustangs!